where we've been the last 4 years and what the mission is going forward. And we all agreed that it's going to be a good partnership going forward and building to try and win the championship, which is the ultimate goal. And to sign back an all-star player that has been a very big part of our success here. It's a happy day.
Can you walk us through the week when you saw all the other stuff going around in the league and the impact that would have on you? Can you just take us through that thought process that got you to this point and what you thought when all that was going on?
Well, let me be honest, I was not in the country at that time. And I was kind of just hanging out and, you know, kind of relaxing. But, you know, you get the reports and everything that was going on. And you just watching, you take it all in. You understand that, you know, the league's changing, people are going different places, but you don't look at it. You worry about yourself in this situation. You think about, you know, where you can go and be successful and be the best player you can be. And, you know, given the opportunity to come back to Toronto and come back home was, you know, always an ideal situation for me. I started something. I've been here now 5 years. I play under one of the best organizations in front of the best fans in the NBA. And, you know, I love it here.
How difficult were the decisions that you were faced with, and what were some of the criteria that ended up you being back here today?
I mean, it's always difficult because you don't know, you know, you want to figure out what's best for you and your family. But it wasn't as difficult because, you know, Toronto was home. You know, these guys have accepted me. They've put me in a position to be successful. They've believed in me. So the criteria was, you know, to be great, to be the best player you can be, lead a team, and I've been given the opportunity to keep leading a team.
The way the East has changed, how close do you think the Raptors are?
I believe it's the best situation to win a ring. You know, even if it wasn't, I want to make it that, but I believe it's the best place to win a ring. The East has changed a lot, but, you know, I can't worry about what's going on in other teams. I got to worry about what's going on with my organization, my team, my teammates. I try not to look at what's going on the outside. I try to stay within house. And we've done a good job of staying in house. And me personally, I've done a good job of just focusing on, you know, this organization, my teammates, you know, the coaches, everybody in, that's a part of this.
Hey, Kyle. Ryan from Athletes Unfiltered. How excited are you to have Ibaka back, have him for training camp, and have you and DeMar and all these guys back, make a really good run at the Eastern Conference this season?
Well, yeah, I mean, last year was such a rush. I mean, what do we have, 20 games? Something like that, and I missed most of them. I got like 2 games with the guys. I think having a full training camp, you know, getting the communication down, getting the coverages down, being able to, you know, feel and see what Serge likes, and, you know, getting more time with, you know, DeLon and Corey, all the guys on the floor together. We're just trying to, you know, make sure we're on the same page. When you get a full year together, it helps. And, you know, having Serge back is big. You know, he gives us that stretch four, the stretch five that we need. He gives us the shot blocking abilities. So I'm excited to actually get in camp and talk more and, you know, get on the floor with him and make sure we, you know, we're all on the same page.
Oh, you guys text me a lot of questions. You better start asking.
Ryan McNeil from Athletes Unfiltered. This is for Masai and for Serge as well. With so many players shifting to the Western Conference this summer, how exciting is the Eastern Conference now with your core guys coming back?
Very. It's a short answer, but yes, we're excited. It's one of the things that led us to take this direction. And you can't take anything for granted. I think they're very good teams in the East, and they'll continue to be. Every NBA team is very good. And we can see from some of the losses we had last year that you have to pay attention to every game. And by the way, you have to go to the West. It's brutal out there. So generally, I think just because there are a couple teams restarting again, that's their focus. And obviously, there's, I think, 3 playoff teams last year. So we're happy. I can't say we're not. We're happy to see a couple All-Stars go to the West.